Tell somebody, you got to get your act together. Ain't none of us got it together. Look, you talking to a, you listening to a messed up preacher. Come on, say amen. Ain't nobody got it together, but we working on it one day at a time. And eventually, we're going to conquer some of that stuff that plagues us if we keep on praying. And if we keep on lifting, I need somebody to help me right through here. I feel preaching. If we keep on lifting God's name and keep on fasting and reading his word and keep on showing up and keep on giving and keep on witnessing and visiting the hospital, the institutions, and the jail, if we keep on staying in the way, eventually God gonna move us to a level where the devil can attack us like he attacked us and it make us lose our mind. Eventually we gonna get to a place. It doesn't happen overnight. Glory to God. This sanctification is a process. You don't win overnight. You know it doesn't happen. You don't stop everything every day the minute you get saved. That's the step toward Christian perfection, but it's not the end. Everybody don't make it all at one time. We go through it one thing at a time. Am I right about it? You don't stop smoking and hoeing around at the minute you get saved. It took us a long time to start living right. We had to go through some pain. We had to get hurt first. We had to look at ourselves and evaluate ourselves and evaluate our situations. And sometimes when you be around evil people, it can corrupt your own communication. We got to learn how to change people, places, and things. We can't hang out with everybody. We can't socialize with everybody. You got to be different. You got to come out from among them and be ye separated and holy so God can use you for his glory. You can't be doing the same thing that you've been doing all your life. If you're really saved, there ought to be a change in your life. There ought to be some signs. There ought to be some manifestations. If you've really been born again, you ought not be talking the way you used to talk. You ought not be living the way you used to live. I ain't got no help here. If you're really saved, there ought to be a change in your life. You need to grab your neighbor and say, neighbor, I'm changing. And it's not easy. Every day I try to work on myself and I'm better than I was yesterday. So don't judge me because you ain't no better. But God saved me and he's going to sanctify me.